It's an alternative set for just.
An ancient prophecy fulfilled by the wrong hands. A case of false identity as deep as dry land. Was it a deity that sit in motion these plans? Or predetermined tendencies imprinted on the first man? But by whom, what, when, why, I wonder. The fear inside the heart of man will tear the heart asunder. We played allegiance to a false authority. And fled the scene when bad decisions made it hard to breathe. And watch the planet burn with one-way tickets. No countries to side with, the countryside's withered. Some went underground, others soared to heavens. Children born of circumstance would soon become legends. Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.
You can hear us in a vacuum of space.
Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.
You can hear us in a vacuum of space.
Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.
You can hear us in a vacuum of space.
Interplanetary savages.
And so the star seekers surfed upon the ether. A blurring of the cultures would lead to a new creature. A new way of life devoid of old teachings. Original sin smudged out by the heathens. The lust for colonizing infinitely deepened. Upon arrival to the new world that slowly creeped in. Through indifference to indigenous, through the imprisonment of their populace, they built a new metropolis. Built with no heed for the crimes of the ancients. They cried ever loudly for the pride of their placement. They were the chosen few that managed to escape. And as written in their DNA, suffered the same fate. And now the new world scorched like the last. Discord and the rich to the newly built ark. None aware of the problems that will face them. Arrogance has cut them from the past generations. Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.
You can hear us in the vacuum of space.
Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.
You can hear us in the vacuum of space.
Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.
You can hear us in the vacuum of space.
Interplanetary savages
taking over airways.